WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers.
Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up. More models over an EPA estimated 30 mpg highway. A warranty that's 40,000 more miles than Ford. And more selection. Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your weekend forecast. Yes, more muggy, humid weather, and also a chance of some storms on the way for this upcoming weekend. Not an all-weekend washout, though. Now, during the overnight hours, some rumbling and grumbling going on across the region as showers and storms will arrive. Looks like some of the steadiest rain will be down near the Wisconsin-Illinois border or staying into northern Illinois. But still, some showers around, staying muggy, a low of 73 degrees. And really, at any point on Saturday, there could be a shower storm, but really the main thing is it's going to be muggy and it's not going to rain all day. So certainly don't cancel your outdoor plans. Just have a plan, be ready. Moving into the afternoon, highs will top out in the middle 80s across much of southeastern Wisconsin. And if the showers stay away, it may even be 2 or 3 degrees warmer tomorrow. And that's really the theme here for the next couple of days. If the rain stays away, add on a couple more degrees to these daytime highs on Sunday. Best chance of a shower storm is during the morning hours, finally turning a little less humid Sunday night into Monday and Tuesday, but don't get used to that. More heat, more humidity on the way as we make a run back into the low 90s starting probably on Wednesday. That would continue into Thursday, and there we go with more spotty showers and thunderstorms. Humid weather looks like it's here to stay about 5 out of the next 7 days. Check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog for more information on your weekend.